And we're back, and we're still working on our eyes. We ran out of tape, so we had to do part two. And you're gonna just bring these over. You're going to bring this over. That's going to act as your eyes. You're going to place it right here. Just bringing this guy over. This little eye. This little eye. Now to make the beak, you're going to take a single band until it looks like this. It might be a little hard to see because I have a yellow hook. You're going to take two bands and you're going to bring it over like that. And you're going to do it one more time. And that is going to be your beak. So now you're going to take one red. Gonna bring that beak over. Going to make it pointing up like that, and you have made your face and your body is set. So we are going to start leaning. I'm just gonna pull down all your push down all your bands. So my first two bands are going up, so you're going to grab them. Those two bands back. You're going to go up until you get to right here, because you don't want to loom all the way. Loom. You're not going to loom, keep going up. You're just going to stop right there. And my next bands are going to be left. Pull back that tail, grab these two bands. Ava's got one. Oops. Now if this happens, just it goes blank, you're going to take this, I like to pull it over here. Going to bring it over. You're going to take it. You're going to put it on your hook right here. And you're going to bring it. Make sure not to catch those red bands. Bring it over like this. Then you're going to loom the other one. Like that. And now to loom in the foot for the legs. You're just going to bring back all those bands. You're going to loom it up. Now you can just keep looming until you get... till you get right here, and then you're gonna loom over here. Now, if I'm going faster than you, just pause the video, and when you're finished, unpause it, and you can fast forward to where I am finished looming this part. That down. Take these two bands. Oh, now you can take this part off and you can just leave it right here. Remember, you're going to push back. You need to pull back this band so you don't get that one caught. Back, grab those bands. just that back right there. Turn it over. And it's going to loom back up. Ooh. Pull back that wing. I like to pull this band back, then pull back. Kind of pull it over. Kind of pull this over. Just grab that wing. Only that wing. Loom it over. Like that. I'm going to bring that over. Like that. And to bring this over. And now you're going to loom it up here. Now there are a lot of bands here, so push them down. And you're going to find the band that's going up. Mine's probably going to be the center. And I'm going to grab those first two bands. Make sure I've pulled back all of those. Make sure, or else you'll grab the wrong bands. Oops, it's the wrong bands. Just gonna pull that back right there. Okay, I'm going to try to find those bands. It's going forward. I'm going to find that other band that's going forward. It's going directly forward. Looks like it's going over here. Oops, I did something wrong. Cause not all, cause some bands that I did are teardrops that I have not loomed. Pull that back. I wish I could just. Okay. It makes it easier if you pull these bands back up to the peg where the face is, where the cheek is. Then you can let them go when you're starting the loom right there. If I get to those bands, but so far I cannot. Here's an easier way to do it. If you're having trouble, like me, you're just going to pretend like that face is not there. Going to take two bands. If you're having trouble like me, try not to grab everyone. You're going to push all of these bands down. You're going to grab that body. Here's a way to do it. Let those go. If they're let go, don't grab them. And if you do, just let them go. Stay on there. I'm having lots of problems. Okay. Make sure you grab every single body band. And you're going to pull it through out here. And you're going to bring it over like this. And you're going to take off the body. Oh, so much easier. Oops. Grabbed one of those bands. Okay, you're going to take this big band off. Big band. You're going to grab that band, and now you can take it off. So close. Push it down. tear it off. Don't very tear it, that will break it. And that is what your body will look like. The tail might not look like a tail, but I really like it. You need to put this band back on right here. Beak. And you've got your little feet right here. You've got your little tail. And your little body.
Show it to me.
And that's what it's going to look like.
Turn to me.
Okay. And now to finish this. Now to make the head. That was a lot of pressure. Let's do bands. Now we're gonna grab two more bands and tear down. Finally, I can move the face. I'm going to take that beak. Turn it on. So that beak is pointing up. And you can finally place this right, these bands right here. And you're going to, you might, if you want to, you can just place it right there. But I like to place it right there on that central pick and then bring it back one, like that. Simple. Now you're going to loom up these two. These two back. So you can get these two. Well, I at least got one. Go that beak out. Sometimes it makes it easier to just pull that back. You can just think this is it. Oops, got two bands. Got it. Okay. Clean that over that beak. Pull that beak out. Now you can let go of these bands. Like that. Oops. I'm gonna get these off the loom. Oops. Like that. Now you're going to take your next two bands, which mine's going to the left. And by the way, you can loom the center up all the way. All the way. Almost finished with the charm. That comes off, don't worry, it's fine. Put it back if you want. And now you are finished making your charm. You're going to grab one single red, or whatever color you used. I'm going to bring it out. Like that, and you're going to make a slip knot. Just pull it, tug it, and you're going to take it off of the loom. And that is your colorful little parrot. You can hide this thing, you can hide your little slip knot. Like so. Okay. And you have it, your little parrot. If you want to get it like this, that's fine. You can pretend like it's a bird, whatever bird you want. And thanks for watching. See you later in my next video. Bye!